Standing in front of the former residence of Miles Davis on the Upper West Side of Manhattan to announce that I've arranged this music for large ensemble to feature an all-star elite cast of New York musicians.
I'm Charles Pillow, and this is the Electric Miles Big Band Project. I've taken Bitches Brew, In a Silent Way, Sanctuary, On the Corner, some of the songs from the 1969 through 1972 period, and put them into the context of a big band.
Michiko's here, where we just had our first rehearsal of the Bitches Brew chart, which was a well-known piece by Miles, and everyone sort of knows how it was put together in the studio after the fact, but we're sort of taking that document as a place to start for the large ensemble in creating an environment for the soloists, as well as the mass of sound that a big ensemble gets, and what all these players in New York love to do.